another one of my beautiful vintage cigar box guitars. This one here is a Nutura Bax Nutura Cedar Wrap, which is a really interesting one. And it has a date stamp on the tax stamp here has a date stamp which is 4/16/56. So this is a 1956 vintage cedar box. I have a hand carved cypress neck that is been set neck. It's a box set neck. So this is a completely open acoustic, which is something I'm becoming known for, it seems. And I have vintage bronze style metal box corners on it and a piezo system. But you want to hear how it sounds. So we'll start out with it sounding acoustically. Sounds like
plugged in.
Here we have it plugged in with my Roland microcube set up like I normally do at my vendor tent, which is JC Clean Tone, a little heavy on the reverb, and it's a recommended setup by Shane Spiel. If you've ever watched any of Shane Spiel's videos, this is the setup that he recommends for vendor people demonstrating on vendor tents. But here's how it sounds.